Now, tens of millions of people in India were suffering under a severe heat wave that has pushed the temperature to a 9-year high in Delhi as monsoon rains run behind schedule. Heat waves have killed over 6,500 people in the world's second most populous nation since 2010. And scientists say climate change is making them harsher and more frequent. Daytime temperatures were above 40 degrees Celsius, or about 104 Fahrenheit, for the fourth consecutive day today across the states of Rajasthan, Haryana, and New Delhi. Large parts of Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, and Madhya Pradesh in central India were also wilting. New Delhi saw 43.1 degrees Celsius yesterday, the hottest July day in the city since 2012, when the capital sweltered under 43.5 degrees Celsius. Today, the temperature again shot up to 41 degrees Celsius in the city of 20 million. Temperatures have remained more than 7 degrees Celsius above normal for this time of the year, prompting India's weather office to classify it as severe extreme heat.